Hello guys, as you can see, this is all my ingredients for today. I will be cooking ogbono. Okay, this is my meat, turkey. I have a fish, I have goat meat, I have a chicken, I have a momo, I have soft fish, I have a crayfish, I have grounded crayfish. The ingredients to be boiling it, I will be using curry, 2 tablets of maggi, powder maggi, 1 spoon. Okay, I will be using rosemary to boil it. Okay, nutmeg, powder ginger, and fresh ginger. Okay, these all my ingredients I will use to mix the meat. Before I will be boiling it, first of all, I will put on goat meat boiling with chicken. The two are more stronger than the turkey. Then after some minutes, like 20 or 30 minutes, I will add the turkey together. Okay? Okay, wash and see. My ogbono, grounded ogbono. Is here also. Okay, grounded pepper, dry one. I will be using grounded pepper, dry one. Depends how you eat pepper, you can put your choice for pepper, because my own, I will be putting little because I don't like too much hot pepper. Okay, as you can see guys, this is my ogbono. I am mixing with palm oil. Okay, I'll put the ogbono in this. I've done. Okay, just to mix it together. As you can see guys, this is my ogbono. Okay, yummy yummy. You can, apart from the maggi you used to boil it, if you test it that you need maggi, you can put 1 tablet of maggi added to it. Okay, if you like a leaf, me, I am going to put a wobiniko utezi. It's bitter, like a bitter leaf. It's more bitter, more than bitter leaf. And Scentleaf, my biniko ibam. Okay, I like it. I like the taste. Okay, and the spinach, little spinach. Okay, mix it together. Okay, and also pepper. You know that you eat pepper, you taste it that you need more pepper, you can add it. Or it's your choice, just to know the sister how to cook it. Even the meat also, you can add it, any of your choice of the meat that you want. This is my choice guys. I like this meat I use to cook it now. Okay, you can use your own choice, add your idea, wisdom. Okay, you cook what you like for you. As the Bible say, love your neighbor as you love yourself. If you don't love yourself, you can't love your neighbor. So you have to think of your own first. If you love yourself, that is the way you can also love your neighbor. Okay guys, everything is your choice guys. Eat with me guys, yummy yummy. Okay, can eat it with padanya, fufu, puree, anything you like guys. All right, I will be adding my fish. All right guys, after you add fish, if you need to pull, add water, if it too thin for you, depends of your choice, you can add a little water. If you want to leave it like that, you can leave it like that. Just like 10 to 15 minutes, everything is okay, it's done. You off your gas, with low gas, because if not, it will burn. As you can see guys, this is my ogbono soup with padanya. Yummy yummy, enjoy with me guys. Okay, please share, watch my video, like, subscribe if you never subscribe. Thank you guys. See you next video. For now.